afternoon, my fellow viewers of my YouTube channel, the Jose Autida Agri TV. This afternoon, I will going to demonstrate to you how I am using my water system efficiently to my farm. I have my second well here. This well, I discovered the sufficient supply of water this well by using our techniques, by using our improvised metal rod detector. And then we dig it 20 years ago. Then we found enough sufficient amount of water this well. I have here my electric water pump. I have my pressurized tank. I use it in my garden and also to our house. Now, I will show to you how I use this water efficiently to my farm. First we look that deposit, the amount of water deposit this well. So we're going to measure it. Okay, from the ground level. Okay, we have here from the ground level and to the water deposit is 48 inches, equivalent to 4 feet. So the water is very near. So I can assure to you that this water is enough to supply all my needs in my farm. So how I use this? I have my pipes here. This is my water pump. This is my pressurized tank. And this is my pipe and hose going to my garden, to my vegetable plantation. Okay, I will start the pump running. So we go now to the vegetable plantation. What I did is that I am cutting the hose into a section. This is my plastic hose, and then here is the water. No, I cut the hose diagonally, so you can see here the water. The hose is I cut diagonally so that it is easy for me to press like this. Okay, so while I'm showering the plant near to us, so I simply applying the water near to me, then I start pressing. Okay, so that the flow of the water will go further like that. Okay, so if you want in a long distance, you press the water strongly like that. Okay, so we wait that the strong pressure develop inside the tank. And okay, so when the pressure develop very strongly inside the pump, the water will goes like this. Okay, we form a shower now. So if we apply water to our farm, to our plantation, we economically minimize the labor because you are the one spraying the water like that. Okay, so the water will be like this. If you want in a long distance, you press very strongly like that. Okay, if you want further more, so you press more. That's how I using this water efficiently in my farm. So you will not be tired by using a container. Okay. So the water will be goes like this if you want more. Okay. Okay. So as the pressure develop inside the tank very strongly, so the water will reach in the far distance from you. Okay. So the water will be got like this. If you want nearer to you, so you let the pressure be given very slight. Okay, like that. So how big is your farm? It's not a problem to you applying your water as long as you have much more deposit water in your shallow well. So when all the plants are already watered near to you, we transfer to another section. So we connect it into the end of the hose like this. Okay. Okay, it's already connected. It's already connected. So we move to another distance. Ah, kena. Kena plus. Another end of the hose. So, we need to press because we apply water near to us. This is my old plantation of eggplant. It is already old, so I have going to rehabilitate this eggplant. So as you see, I am cultivating the stem of the eggplant or the roots of the eggplant. I am already cultivated this, and I have already applied fertilizer. I am waiting that it will rejuvenate or new leaves will coming out. So this is my system of applying water to my plant using a hose and my pressurized water tank. So my viewers, I hope that you learn how I use my water system here. So this is my system in applying water in my farm. I use it, this water, also in my rice plant. Okay, so the same, if you want go further, we press more like that. So there is a shower, there's a it seems like a rain. Will go further as long as the strong pressure develop inside the tank. So you can try this in your farm. So those who are not doing this or not even know about it, you may try this in your farm so that you can have much more harvest and you can minimize labor cost in your plantation. Okay. So the adjustment is in your hand. Okay. So if you want go further, you have press more, and you want to get nearer to you, so slightly press. We have to transfer location. I have my new plant here. I have my string bins. So I include also applying water in my string bins. So I hope you learn. I hope you will patronize my YouTube channel, and I hope you will share it to our co-farmers so that they can have more harvest in this in their farms, and they can economically apply this in their farm, so they can economically gain the labor. Okay, so that's all, and thank you. Good afternoon.